gonna tell you something. See, I'm at a point in my life where I ain't got the energy to be around certain people no more. I can't be around certain things no more. I can't do the things I used to do, and I'm gonna tell you why. I'm trying to elevate in my life, and see, elevation requires separation. I gotta separate from the things I used to do if I plan to get to where I'm getting to. Cause if I keep doing what I've been doing, I'm gonna keep getting what I've been getting, and I don't want that no more. I don't want to go to prison no more. I don't want to smoke no more. I don't want to do drugs no more. I don't want to gamble no more. I don't want to fuck these hoes in the street no more. I want a wife. I want a happy life. I want my kids to be successful. So I got to get around people, because see, your vibe attract your tribe. You got to hang around people that you want to be like, instead of hanging around these people you're tired of. They draining you. So I'm at a place in my life where you draining my mental peace. Yeah, you taking ability for me to make my financial gains. I can't be around you no more. I can't hang around you no more, because I'm trying to get to the next level. And see, elevation requires separation. And see, your vibe attracts your tribe. And my vibe is negative, because all I hang around is negative people. I got to get around these people. I'm trying to go ahead in life. I'm tired of these beggars, leeches, thieves, and motherfucking prostitutes. I want some money. I want to get everything that God got for me. See what I'm saying? They even messing with my speech. See, you got to understand, man. Just like you fast from food to lose weight, you got to fast from people to move around in life and get to the next level. It's okay to fast from certain places and certain things to move ahead in life. You can't do what you've been doing and expect different results. You got to change something up. Try it. See, you gotta understand, man, we ain't got no more energy, man. I ain't got that type of time you got to be playing with your life. I ain't got that time no more, man. I'm trying to get some wealth. I got somewhere to be. I got these kids in there calling me daddy. I got these kids in there calling you mom. You got to get some wealth, man. You can't be dealing with these people no more. They draining you. They draining your mental peace. They draining you for your financial ability. They draining you of your happiness. And see, what's going on is you attached to them because they call friends. You attached to them because they call family. You attached to them because just all you knew your whole life, but you got to break away from them. They ain't going nowhere fast. And we got somewhere to be. We got a plane to catch. Understand what I'm saying? It ain't gonna happen with these people around you. It ain't happen now. It ain't happen then. It ain't never gonna happen. Get from around them, man. Cause see, I'm gonna tell you something. A stranger gonna be the one that knock on your door with a blessing. When a motherfucking friend hating on you so hard, don't even wanna see you have it. You gotta get from around these people, man. You got somewhere to be. Your vibe attract your tribe. And right now, your tribe negative. Right now, your tribe think about is selling dope. Right now, your tribe think about is poverty, because that's all they see. That's all they can think about. But you think about riches. You think about business. You think about building. And you can't build around a bunch of losers. Get around these people. It's hard to be positive in a negative environment. Change your environment. Change your surroundings. You could do it. WeTheBusiness.com.